couple weeks I've been feeling low. I thought I'd buy myself a brand new fishing pole. Went to the store and about hit the floor. I saw my ex-wife working at the bait pro. She had the body like a truck, but that didn't matter to me. In my bait pro shirt, she was the hottest thing I'd ever seen. A bad wife and mother, no doubt. What a great employee discounts. That's just revenge in the worst way. When we was married, she was out selling Mary Kay. She caught me kissing on some girl at the gun show.
Hey, baby, ain't that what it looks like?
She got the house and she's working at the bait pro. Oh, they got everything that a man like me could need. Bass trackers, bug zappers, Remington 870s. A bad wife and mother, no doubt. But what a great employee discount. Come on, keep it straight. Well, I was shopping, she was flirting with this one guy. I heard her saying she was part-time at Best Buy. Just then I couldn't keep my feelings aside. I need that woman back. Shoppers, take a look at register 3. I'd like to ask that lovely lady if she kindly remarried me. A bad wife and lover, no doubt. For trolling motor, I put up with her mouth. What a great employee discount. Come on.
Steven Clark from the Bait Pro. Don't miss our annual $5 no-hauler sales event this weekend. That costs $5. Hammer socks, $5. Stink bait, $5. Cane poles, $5. Hell, I'd even sell my wife for $5, but there's no return policy. See you this weekend. $5 no-hauler bait spectacular.